Until next time, Hilton, I look amazing.
This is the only place I eat from in and then she was like,
the rice is good.
She was like, tell me how much they can work.
How is it too long?
I'm gonna have to let me eat my food. Cause mine permanently off. And it's been like that since I first made my first Snapchat. It's raggedy, isn't it? Y'all, I'm trying to be productive or whatever and get some tires for my truck. I'm over here at this place right here. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's the tire choice. And I done went to a few places. They all trying to charge me $1,000 because they saying my truck tires are big and plus they have to be ordered. So I have the money, but I don't want to pay it. I do not want to pay $1,000 for some damn tires. And I need 4 new tires. So I'm gonna try one more place, which is next door. I don't know if y'all can see it. Over there is the Tire Kingdom right there. And I know they probably gonna definitely sell $1,000 because Tire Kingdom is high as hell. So I might just look online, order them myself, and then take them to a place for them to put them on because that's more reasonable to me. So yeah, we gonna see. More than likely, I'm gonna order them online and have one of these tire places to put them on, because baby, I'm just not gonna pay no $1,000 for them to order no tires for me and put them on. That's just overly ridiculous when I could pay like $400-$500 for my specific tire and then bring them and pay $100 for them to put them on. Save myself $500 because I'm all about saving money. I like to spend money, but shit, when I can save, I like to save too. So this is what happens when I be trying to be productive. I'm telling you, every time I try to be productive, it's always some bullshit tied up in the way. But we're gonna do what we gotta do to get shit done. And that's on Kiki, period.
All these people here.
I bet he was taking those gigantic steps. Running like 10 billion miles per hour.
I think I got it. I call me all the time.
Thank you so much.
Y'all, I done worked hard, motherfucker. Just Netflix. I gotta go.
Bye.
Don't you say a word to me.